So in a previous class, we discussed about the how to activate Google Webmaster. So what option call is we can sign in with the two ways, google.com/webmaster or webmasters. Click for sign in your Gmail address. After that, click for add property. We can add your website time. They ask you two URL. One is called website. Second will be called mobile app. Nothing but Android app. So set by the website. Copy the URL. Click for submit. They show you for two methods. Recommend and alternate method. Go to alternate method. Click for HTML tag. Copy the HTML tag. Maybe we can copy by the website. Go to cPanel. Option call is file manager. In the option call is public_HTML. Select your website. Paste the code by the index.php in all pages in the header part. Google Webmaster code is mandated for the all pages. How to check is activated or not? So here I'm checking one website is called Rakesh Tech Solutions here. So I open one any website. This one I have opened for which website? Some fourseasonsim.com, but I'm open for the Rakesh Tech Solutions. How to open? So I can open any website first of all. Here select it. Which website? Rakesh Tech Solutions. How to check? Just go to your website. Control U. We'll check where in the back end. So where your code? We have downloaded for the recommended file. HTML file we'll download it already. Which file? HTML file. Google.html file. Where we can upload? In the cPanel. One is called HTML tag. Second will be called download with the Google tag. That is called recommended will be download with the Google tag. That is called google.html. Second will be you can use in the recommend method. First one. Second will be alternate method. Go to the HTML tag. Select the any page in header parts. Paste the code. Two steps we discussed previous. One is called recommend nothing but websites. Alternate nothing but blogger. Is a two versions. Now here I'm discuss about the complete webmaster tutorials. After activation, what are the steps will be there in Google Webmaster? So very important thing is in your website anything spam. Your website will be anything will be spam content will be generated. We check by here search traffic. The option call is manual actions. Please write your step. If you check the any website spam content purpose, the option call is search traffic. The option call is manual action. The interview question asking by what is the purpose, how to check website spam content using Google Webmaster. The option call is manual action. See this. No manual web spam action on found. Nothing but no spam content. So your website will be, title will be missing. Description will be missing. You're not waiting for any title tag. Waiting for duplicate title tag. How to find? The option call is search preference. What option call is? HTML implementation. So missing for title, duplicate title, and short title, short description, duplicate description. Look this one. Duplicate meta description. We're using for 24 pages. How many pages? 24 pages. Short meta description. How many pages? 24 pages. Duplicate title tag. Now check. See ya. These are the duplicate title tags. You found out where? See this. Each page two URLs. So we have to remove using with the which one? XML sitemap. We can update by XML sitemap. If you enter anything update by your website, update which one? XML sitemap. So here, new website, any keyword position purpose, we'll check in a Google Webmaster. The option call is go to search traffic. What is that? Search analysis. Please write down topic. If we check the keyword position purpose, we can using option call is search traffic. The option call is search analytics. See here. Keyword, how many clicks? 40 clicks. Download LinkedIn video, how many clicks? 7. This complete report by the, how many days? Last 28 days. Now what is that? Pages. See this. Home page, 111. Blog, digital 27. How many pages? 43 clicks. These are the clicks. We can check the keyword clicks, keyword search, and page clicks. Or last one is countries. India, 141. UAE, 9. UK, 6. Canada, 5. These are nothing but we can check the country also. Now what is that? Device, mobile, tablet, and desktop. So desktop will be 151. Mobile will be 67. Tablet will be 2. Now they're not showing a search type here. What the option call is? Date wise. Well, last date is 18th. Sorry, 20. So they delay for the 24 hours. Now will be 23. So they delay for how many hours? 48 hour will be report will be delay here. Now will what the last date is? What's the database is? 20 is the last date. Now. So how many clicks? 220. Now what is that? Impression. 477 impression. How many clicks? What impression? They see my result. They not click the my content. Where will see? They see by in Google search engine. But they not click the my link. They just scrolling and they leave it. Anyway, not only for search engine, social media, any traffic. Now, queries. Keyword search by how many impression? 84 clicks will be 40. Here, 56 impression clicks will be 7. Now, what is that? CTR. What is the click-through rate formula? Clicks by, total clicks by impression into 100. See the rate. 40 by 84 into 100. How much score will be? 47.82%. Now, what the last one is? My keyword position. First page, 12th page, 4th position, 14th page, 7th position, 14th page, 6th position, 15th page, 2nd position, 7th page, 8th position, 15th page, 5th position, 15th page, 9th position, 9th page, 2nd position, 67th page, 1st position. These are the position. 5th page, 1st position. The keyword when you're searching Google, they're showing for 5th page, 1st search results will be showing for. So when I'm searching for any in the keyword, Rakesh Telugu Tech, so they're showing which page? 5th, the 1st position. This is all previous 28 days report. This is called keyword. This is done by clicks, impression, click-through rate, and average position. Now, if you have how many backlinks, inner links and outer links, where will get the backlinks? We'll check by here. Link to your website. My website link, how many websites? We'll check by here. See here, South will be 1,000 and Rakesh Tech Solutions will be, inner links will be 2,144. See here, this links, other pages links also. 124, 18, 17, 15. How many backlinks will generate by each page? The page will be popular for the, where? Google search engine. These are the submission website. Our link submit by the, these all websites. Who link the most? My website, southlinks.com. And what is that? Blogspot.com, google.com, southlinks.com, wordpress.com. You can click for more. They're showing all options here. And who you data in link, Rakesh Tech Solutions website, contact us, and my website URL. And about us, click for more options. What is that? We do the backlink submission. Where we'll find out the links? Link to your website. What option call is? Search traffic. The option call is link to your website. Please write down website backlinks. So this is how we check the backlink here. What option call is search traffic. The option call is link to your website. Link to your site, not for website. Now, please write down. If you check the website backlink count, go to Google Webmaster. The option call is search traffic. The option call is internal links. See, each page they show internal links. Look here. Contact us under internal links. Training under internal links. Nothing but backlinks. Each page, backlinks. These are the internal links. Now, second question. Sorry, next point. How to target countries? Webmaster, we can target the countries. Different asking question. Where will target the particular country? We target by the Webmaster. The option call is search traffic. The option call is international targeting. Remember, guys, if you're using domain will be .in, the country always will be India. We can't change your countries. Now look, just go to country here. Now what the option is? Nothing will be there. Now target user, click for, I'm selecting for, what option is? India, click for save. What the target location is? India. Now I'm clicking for remove this, save. We promote for enter global. I'm target for the individual countries and all countries also, global. If you have target the individual country, what is that? Select here, India, click for save. I'm creating, what the country will be selecting by now? India. What is that? What is that? India here. So if you change the countries, you promote it by US. Now click for save. Is that clear? This is called target by the countries. Now, where will check the Google index URL? Next step, where will check the website Google index URL? So I'm submitting for Tumblr, Scoopit, Reddit, so many websites using with off page article submission. How to check how many backlinks are my website in Google search engine? So option call Google index. You can check by index status. Index status. Now how many index URLs are there? 84. You have to increase more than more. Now will be 84 is there. Increase the first starting. How many links are there? 25. Now will be. So now will we increase or not? So next step. Where will check the block the URLs? Where will check the block the URLs? So here, where will the block the URLs? Robo.txt, allow or disallow. So the nothing but go to Google index. The option call is blocked resource. So here, we not block any resource here. Yes or no, anything block? If you are remove any URL in your web page, we will check. Same option. Google index, the option call is remove URLs. Anything remove here? If you remove, what is called? Temporary hide purpose. Temporary hide purpose here. Here, I'm asking one question. I have 15 site website are there, 50 page website. Some unfortunately, I can problem with one page. Problem with one page. So that page have every day 10,000 traffic are there. So if your page is not working, I'm lost the traffic. That time, what we'll do? We can do for redirect. 301 is a permanent, 302 is a temporary. So already the weblink is working, that view option is not working. The reason is I can read it for the 302, the contact us page. If anyone click this link, they go to where some other product, maybe we show the temporary page for information purpose, maybe blog, we can promote anywhere. What is that? Redirect to the one page to another page. It's a permanent, that is called 301. Temporary purpose 302. This is called not for remove, just for temporary relation. Suppose you can remove the temporary purpose. We'll check by Google index. The option call is remove URLs. So here, if you are crawling time, if you are submitting for wrong URL, when you click the any issues, errors, warnings, you can check by crawl. What option call is crawl errors. You can check by crawl errors. What is that? 404. What is that? Others. Now will be smartphone. What is that? Server errors. Soft 404. Not found and others. Others will be found by 2. Now click here. Option call is mark as fixed. They will resolve with the 24 hours time. How many hours? 24 hours. Now one is a desktop. Second will be smartphone. What is the status will be? 22/3/2018. Just 24 hours back. Now, what is that? Crawl statistics. We can check the all report by here. Page crawl per day. High will be 665. Average 111. Low will be 13. Crawl pages. Clicks. They crawl my pages. How many members? I will be 665. Now, download per day. 97,000. 7,000 and 267 will be low. Now, time spending download a page. 541. 135, 18. If anyone download my website also, my content also, using by third party websites, they can show by here. That is called crawl statistics. Now, if indexing any URL, what option call is? Fetch as Google. Fetch as Google. So what is that? You can submit by URL extension and click for fetch. The option call is indexing for a method. Click for two types. First one, first time, click for first step. Your same URL you can submit for second. What is the call? Second step. Now, what is that? Your website will be robot TCS or no? You can check by here. Where? Google Webmaster. With the webmaster, how to check? mydomain.com/robots.txt. Now, what is that? My sitemap. This is called sitemap indexing purpose. So how many previous 63 submission? How many will index? 6. If increase the index also. Now just click here. We can update like this. Sitemap dot XML. Click for submit. Refresh page. Now previous will be 63. How many will be indexed? 6. Remaining you have to index the web pages using with the fetch as Google. Now, what is that? If you have anything, change the URL parameter, check by here. Right now, anything, no URL changing panel will be there here. Now, just go to search preference, structure data. How to promote your website using structure data? This is the option. So second one is rich cars. We can using by developers, that is called, if anything, your hotel, restaurant, we can using by the structure data. I'll show you here. What is that? Just start with the rich cars. I show samples, look here in the screen. Just coming to town. What is that? CEO. Here found out by, what is that? Google knowledge. So just go to the Google. What is that? Rebook. What is that? Ads. Sponsor ad, nothing but shopping networking, Google AdWords. What is that? Rich cars. But right now, they're developed by the your developers. The code will be there into the backend part, add by the website. So this is a cooking part, videos. Now like this. What is that? First, read the guidelines. You can fix by either. Which one? Your rich cars, nothing but Google knowledge. So right now we're not adding Google knowledge on website. Problem is they're not accepting right now. If you need any kind of codings, just go to option call is seocza.blogspot.in. All our code will be adding here. Just look here. Here. What's the website? seocza.blogspot.in. Look here. Tips for adding social media links to your Google search business listing profile. Like this. This is a coding. This is a script code. So add the your organization to the name of section of script. Add your website URL section with this. What is that? Facebook, Twitter, Google Plus, and your website. And your organization name. But it's not working right now, rich card. This is working previous code. Right now is not working for rich cars. So this is for rich cars here. These are images. Now, is it clear? This is about the rich cars. Now, data highlight. How to promote the keyword highlighting along with the link. That is called, we can send by the data highlight. Suppose you are promoting one page. I need to promote that page. How to promote that page? Using with the data highlight. That is nothing but they promote by individual keywords. How to promote that page will be, we can discuss about the next video here. So what is that? HTML implementation. We can check the website duplicate title, duplicate meta description, short meta description, short title. We can use him by where? HTML implementations. Now here, this is called mobile compatibility. See, you not find any kind of errors will be found by the mobile here. This is for Google Webmaster complete interaction. So where we'll find out the keywords and the spam content, where we target the countries, everything which I check by the Google Webmaster tool. Is it clear? Next video, I can discuss about that. How to target my web page along with the keyword. Just look the screen. If you are more information videos, just watch here. Okay.